Semi-final two of the men's 110 meter hurdles, the top three, sure to advance. Hansle Parchment going well, Thomas and Lemonious. Parchment, Thomas, Lemonious, Parchment. Hansle Parchment cometh the hour. He is the man. In semi-final two, 13.17. Haven't seen him in that range in a while. Yes, you can say he is back. Positive 0.6 meters per second, the wind speed. 13.19 for Hansle Parchment, a big season's best performance, dropping from 13.49.
Lemma, come second, man.
The replay on the big screen, away to the right of the grandstand. Parchment on the outside. Lemonious in red. Thomas. Phillip Lemonious with a personal best 13.21. That takes him into the final. 13.27 for Damion Thomas. Pretty close to his lifetime best of 13.22. So those three automatically into the final.